I came to Ohio State in 1999. I came to join the what was then the School of Public Health, and then we started the work of becoming a college. I became an academic because I really was impressed by some of the teachers that I was exposed to in college, and that I was really motivated to do that myself. I think that influencing students or letting students see that professors really care about them, letting students learn from people who've had the experience of applying, in my case, applying statistical methods to real life examples in public health and medicine and biology, I think that really gets students excited. One of the best times is when a student says to you, after you haven't seen them for 5 years, that the course you taught was really influential in their life and they were able to use that. I love that. That's really what makes teaching a positive thing for me. And so I actually was involved in three projects during the pandemic. I got all of the data from the state regarding each patient who got COVID, and I developed a statistical model that estimated the probability that each patient would die based on the characteristics that they presented with. Reflecting back on my years at Ohio State, I've had many, many wonderful experiences. Raising this college from a very, very small faculty when we were School of Public Health to what I think of now as a really, truly excellent faculty with large numbers of accomplished researchers, professors, academics, that's been amazing for me to see. Reflecting back, obtaining Coons Hall and the work we did in Coons Hall and having this now at the center of campus to be the College of Public Health, and everybody sees that sign when they walk by, it's an amazing thing. So, I mean, what little I had to do with it, at least I was in the right place when it happened.